Hello everyone and welcome to Banking IQ, and in Banking IQ today I will discuss the current affairs of 3rd of April 2019. The video will be in English and the official notification for the State Bank of India Provisionary Officer 2019 had been released. Okay, and the last day to apply online is 22nd of April 2019. Okay, and the vacancy is for the 2000 post. Okay, so please start your preparation and try to score 40 out of 40 in the GS section. Okay, so my name is Kumar Gaurav and please watch the video till the end and please do like, share and comment. So the first question is, who resigned as Google India head? Okay, so Google India head had resigned and he was Rajan Anandan. So Rajan Anandan has resigned as Google India head and he was also the vice president of Google India. Okay, and Sundar Pichai is Google CEO. Okay, and Vikas Agnihotri is named new Google India head. Means Vikas Agnihotri will succeed Rajan Anandan. So please remember. Jay Mahendran passed away at the age of 79. Jay Mahendran has passed away at the age of 79 and he was a noted Tamil director and actor. Okay, actor and director both. So please remember. India had signed 3 MOUs in the field of mining, culture and empowerment of PWD with which country? So PWD stand for person with disability. So India had signed three memorandum of understanding, and the memorandum of understanding is in the field of mining, culture and empowerment of person with disability with child, and child capital is Santiago and child currency is peso. Okay, and the president of India Ramnath Kovind is on his official visit to child. So please remember. And Croatia capital is Zagreb, currency is corona. Okay, and Slovakia capital is Bratislava. Okay, and Slovenia capital is Ljubljana. Okay, so please remember. Election Commission of India to bring to president notice about the alleged model code of conduct violation by governor of Rajasthan. Who is governor of Rajasthan? So the governor of Rajasthan, the current governor, had given a statement and which has raised some controversy, and Election Commission of India had felt that it is a violation of model code of conduct. Okay, so now it is going to bring that particular statement in the notice of the president of India Ramnath Kovind. Okay, so this governor of Rajasthan is Kalyan Singh. He is also the ex leader of Bharatiya Janata Party. So please remember. And he was also the CM of Uttar Pradesh, okay, during Babri demolition. And Ashok Gehlot is CM of Rajasthan, and UU Lalit is justice in Supreme Court of India, and P. Sathasivam is governor of Kerala. US had suspended the participation of which country in F-35 fighter jet program? Okay, so United States had suspended the participation of Turkey. Okay, in F-35 fighter jet program, and Turkey capital is Ankara, currency is lari. Okay, and the president of Turkey is Recep Tayyip Erdogan. Okay, so please remember. Who is named the CEO of Royal Enfield? So the new CEO of Royal Enfield is Vinod Dasari. Tip line to tackle rumors ahead of Lok Sabha polls 2019 is launched by. So tip line is a feature, okay, and it is to tackle rumors ahead, and it has been launched ahead of the Lok Sabha polls. Okay, it to tackle and track rumors. So it has been launched by WhatsApp. And the CEO of WhatsApp is Jan Kuam, and WhatsApp is also it was also acquired by Facebook. Okay, and Facebook CEO is Mark Zuckerberg. Blue Link connectivity feature in India that will allow users to interact with their cars using voice is launched by which motor company? So a motor company had launched a connectivity feature, and this connectivity will be through voice. Okay, and the name of this feature is Blue Link. So it has been launched by Hyundai. Okay, Hyundai, and Hyundai is a South Korean motor company, and the capital of South Korea is Seoul. Okay, and Samsung is also a South Korean mobile company. Okay, and the largest factory of Samsung mobile had been opened in Noida. Okay, so please remember. Which bank had stated that it will charge customers for UPI transactions starting from 1st of May 2019? So the bank which has stated that it is going to charge customer for UPI transaction, okay, and the first 30 UPI transaction will be free, but after 30 transaction bank is going to charge the customer. Okay, and UPI stand for United Payment Interface. Okay, so this bank is Kotak Mahindra Bank. Kotak Mahindra Bank. Okay, and it is headquartered in Mumbai. And the tagline is let's make the money simple. And Uday Kotak is the CMD of Kotak Mahindra Bank. So please remember. Which state had topped the e-learning training program of the Department of Personnel and Training, Government of India? Okay, so the state which has topped the e-learning training program for the second time, okay, second successive year, and this e-learning training program is of Department of Personnel and Training, and it works under the PMO, Prime Minister Office of Government of India. So this state is Telangana. Okay, Telangana, and Telangana capital is Hyderabad. Okay, and Telangana CM is KCR K Chandrasekhar Rao. So please remember. Human Development Report 2019 will be published by, so Human Development Report is published by UNDP. Okay, by UNDP, and UNDP stands for United Nations Development Program, and it is headquartered in New York. Okay, and IEA, International Energy Agency, and it is headquartered in Paris. Okay, and WHO, World Health Organization, headquarter is in Geneva, and World Economic Forum, it is headquartered in Geneva, Switzerland. Okay, and the founder and CEO of World Economic Forum is Klaus Martin Schwab. Tianlian Second 01 is second generation data relay satellite of which country? So Tianlian Second 01 is a second generation data relay satellite, and it has been launched recently by China. Okay, so it is a Chinese satellite. China capital is Beijing. China currency is renminbi yuan, and the president is Xi Jinping. And China had become the first country in the world to touch down the far side and the dark side of the moon. Okay, and the name of that lunar probe was Chang'e 4. Okay, and U-22. U-22 was the name of the lunar rover. Okay, so please remember. Odisha celebrated its DAS Foundation Day on April 1, 2019. So on April 1, 2019, Odisha had celebrated its 84th Foundation Day. Okay, and the state of Odisha was created on 1st of April 1936. Okay, 1936. Odisha capital is Bhubaneswar. Odisha CM is Navin Patnaik. Governor is Ganeshi Lal. And Bhitarkanika National Park, Satkosia Tiger Reserve, and Simlipal National Park is in Odisha. And Chilika Lake, the largest lagoon of India. Okay, so it's also in Odisha. And island is there, Wheeler Island, which is renamed as Kalam Island. So please remember. And Rajasthan Foundation Day was celebrated on 30th of March. Okay, 30th of March. What is the name of Japan new imperial era, which is set to begin on 1st of May 2019? So on 1st of May, okay, from 1st of May, Japan new imperial era is to begin. Okay, and the name of this new imperial era is Reiwa. It's very important. And Japan have unitary form of government, and Japan capital is Tokyo, currency is yen, and the prime minister is Shinzo Abe. Which comic character became the first inductee of Comic Con Museum Character Hall of Fame? So this Comic Con Museum is in San Diego, okay, and San Diego, US. Okay, so the first comic character which has been inducted in the Comic Con Museum Character Hall of Fame is Batman. World Autism Awareness Day is observed on, so World Autism Awareness Day is observed on 2nd of April. Okay, 2nd of April. Who is winner of Bahrain Grand Prix 2019? So Bahrain capital is Manama, currency is dinar, and the winner of Bahrain Grand Prix 2019 is British Formula One racer Lewis Hamilton. And he had defeated Max Verstappen, who is a Formula One racer of Finland, and he is also the winner. Max Verstappen is also the winner of Australian Grand Prix 2019. Okay, and he was the youngest player to win Australian Grand Prix. So please remember. First Indian company to launch voice-based financial transaction in partnership with Google. So the first Indian company which has now launched a voice-based financial transaction, and it has been launched in the partnership with Google. So this company is Reliance Mutual Fund. Who addressed the inaugural session of 14th CII Exim Bank Conclave on India-Africa Project Partnership? So 14th CII Exim Bank Conclave on India-Africa Project Partnership, it is held in New Delhi. Okay, and the inaugural session was addressed by the Prime Minister of Guinea, that is Ibrahim Kasuri Fofana. Okay, Ibrahim Kasuri Fofana, and Guinea capital is Conakry. Okay, and Guinea President is Alpha Conde. Alpha Conde. And CII stand for Confederation of Indian Industries. And Exim stand for Export and Import Bank of India. Headquarter is in Mumbai. And David Rasquinsa is the chairman of Exim Bank. Seven Nation Indian Ocean Military Exercise along with Sri Lanka, India, Malaysia, Thailand, Vietnam, Indonesia and Singapore beginning. So Seven Nation Indian Ocean Military Exercise, and this has been started with Sri Lanka, India. So these are the nation who are participating in this military exercise. Okay, and this has been started in, commenced in Australia. Okay, Australia, conducted in Australia. Australia capital is Canberra and Australia currency is dollar and Australia PM, Prime Minister is Scott Morrison. So please remember. Consulting arm of global IT services major, that is Infosys. So Infosys is a global IT service major and a consulting arm of Infosys is going to buy 75% stake in Starter NV. Okay, so it is subsidiary of which bank? So Starter NV is subsidiary of which bank? So Starter NV is subsidiary of ABN AMRO Bank. ABN AMRO, and ABN AMRO is a bank of Netherlands. Okay, Netherlands is, it is headquartered in Amsterdam, which is capital of Netherlands. Okay, and BNP Paribas is headquartered in Paris, and Dutch Bank is headquartered in Frankfurt, Germany. Okay, and Federal Reserve is Central Bank of United States. Okay, and Jerome H. Powell is the president of Federal Reserve. ISRO successfully launched the IMISAT, the military satellite also called military eye in the sky. What is the weight of this satellite? So Indian Space Research Organization has successfully launched the IMISAT, and it has also launched 28 international satellite along with IMISAT, and this IMISAT is for the electronic surveillance of hostile radars. Okay, so it is also called military eye in the sky. So the weight of this IMISAT is 436 kg, and ISRO was founded in 1969. ISRO headquarters is in Bengaluru, and the chairman is K. Sivan. Who wins women's single Miami Open 2019? So in men's single Miami Open 2019, the winner is Roger Federer, and this was his fourth Miami Open title and 101st career title. Okay, now the winner of women's single Miami Open 2019 is Ashleigh Barty, and she is Australian tennis player. Okay, and she had defeated Karolina Pliskova, and she is tennis player of Croatia. Okay, Croatian tennis player. So please remember. IUCN red list of threatened species added hump-backed mahseer, also known as Tor Remadevi, or tiger of water, is in critically injured species list. It is type of, so International Union for the Conservation of Nation, and it has, the red list is released by IUCN. Okay, so now IUCN red list of threatened species has now included this hump-backed mahseer, and it is also called Tor Remadevi or the tiger of water. So it has been categorized as critically endangered species. So it is a type of freshwater fish. Okay, it is a type of freshwater fish, and IUCN stands for International Union for the Conservation of Nature, and it is headquartered in Geneva, Switzerland. So please remember. Total number of medals won by India in Asian Air Gun Championship. So the total number of medals won by India in Asian Air Gun Championship is 25, and 16 is gold medal. Okay, 16 is gold medal, 5 is silver medal, and 4 is bronze medal. Okay, so please remember. So this was the current affairs for today. I hope you would like the video. Please share the video. Please comment. Thank you for your time. Have a nice day.